Welcome to Learn Kannada Online. Today, let us look into first person addressing in Kannada. I is Nanu or Nanage. We is Navu or Namage. I will go, Nanu Hoguttene. We will go, Navu Hoguttewe. I don't like it, Nanage Ishta Illa. We don't like it. Namage ishta illa. My is nanna. Our is namma. This is my book. Idu nanna book or pustaka. This is our book. Idu namma book. Idu namma pustaka. Mine is nannadu. Ours is nammadu. This is mine. Idu nannadu. This is ours. Idu nammadu. Me is nanage, us is namage. Give it to me, nanage kodi. Or nanage kodu, kodu is without respect. Give it to us, namage kodi. Like me, nanna hage or nanange. Like us, namma hage or namange. My son is like me, nanna maga nanna hage. They are like us, avaru namma hage. Or avaru nammange. From me is nanninda, nanna kadeyinda. Or from us is namminda, namma kadeyinda. This is plural, okay? Best wishes from me is nanna kadeyinda shubhashayagalu. Or best wishes from us, namma kadeyinda shubhashayagalu. For me is nanage or nanaguskara. For us is namage or namagoskara. This is for me, idu nanage or idu nanagoskara. This is for us, idu namage, namagoskara. Namagoskara means it's just for us. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe for latest video alerts. For more lessons, visit learnkannadaonline.com.